and Nandosav. Yesterday you had some feasting? No, that's all. So Nrisimhadev has appeared to convince the atheist that there is no God. This is a lying propaganda that nobody has seen God. Everyone has seen God. The devotee sees within his heart, in the temple, and everywhere. And the atheist sees when he's the clock, the handles in the clock are over. Prahlad Maharaj was seeing always, constantly, Nrisimhadev, Mahabhagavat, Premanjana Churita Bhakti Bilochanena Santasadai Varidayesu Bilokaya. Those who have developed love of God, Prema, Premanjana Churita. When one's eyes are anointed with the, what is it called?
Style.
No, there is this technical name, kajal.
Makeup?
Yeah. Anyway, the ointment which is applied to the eyes for clear vision. So, when the ointment of love of God will be applied in our eyes, then with these eyes we shall be able to see God. God is not invisible. Simply, just like a man with cataract or any other eye disease, he cannot see. That does not mean the things are not existing. He cannot see. God is there. But because my eyes are not competent to see God, therefore I deny God. God is there everywhere. So, in the material condition of our life, our eyes are blunt. Not only eyes, every sense, especially eyes, because we are very proud of our eyes and we say, can you show me God? You see. But he does not think whether his eyes are competent to see God. And that is atheism. He does not consider his position. In what position I am? Even one cannot see a big man like President Nixon. And he wants to see God without qualification. That is not possible. Nāhaṁ prakāsa sarvasya jugumāyā samāvṛtaḥ. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, I am not exposed to everyone. There is a curtain of jogamaya. The jogamaya will not allow to see God. Just like we have our condition that if anyone wants to see here in the temple, we ask him that first of all take your shoes. Just like a little condition. Similarly, to see God, there must be some condition. That condition is that unless you become a lover of God, God is not exposed to you. Otherwise, God is there, always. Premanjana churita bhakti bilochanena santas sadaiva hridayesu. Sadaiva means always. Not that simply when we come to the temple, we see God. No, God is always visible to the devotee. Sadaiva, sada, sada means always, 24 hours. That is Krishna consciousness. The same example which I gave you. There's an old man who has got a lover, and she's very busy in her duties, but she is always thinking of the lover, when I shall meet him. This is an example given by Rupa Goswami, that her mind is always engaged in the form or the activities of the lover, if that is materially possible. When you develop your love of Godhead, at that time you will see God everywhere, always 24 hours. That was the position of Prahlad Maharaj. He was seeing always God, Krishna. But his father was not seeing because he was atheist. He was asking, challenging, where is your God? You are talking of so many times, God, all right, I shall teach you a lesson today. So he took his sword and wanted to kill his own son. Atheist is so unkind, cruel, that he is prepared to kill his own son, beloved son, 5 years old. That is atheism. And theism, the father who tortured him so much, so after the death of his father, he is praying to Nisringadeva, please excuse my father. This is theism. So that is the difference between Krishna consciousness and ordinary consciousness. They are very kind, everyone. Manchakalpatarubhascha kripasindubhayevacha. You utter this prayer, kripasindubhayevacha. Vaishnava is the ocean of mercy. There is no end. As you cannot, I mean to say, draw all the waters from the ocean. It is not possible. Similarly, a Vaishnava, a devotee, ocean of mercy, you can draw from it as much mercy as you like, still it is full. So, Prahlad Maharaj is the symbolic representation of Vaishnava. So try to be not imitator, but follower. Don't try to imitate. Or Prahlad Maharaj was thrown into boiling oil. Let me try. Fall into the boiling oil. No, that is imitation. First of all, you become like Prahlad Maharaj. Then that will be possible. Don't try to be experimental. That is not good. But follow. Try to follow. Mahajana jina gatasya panthya. Mahajana's great personalities, what they have done, you cannot imitate them. You have to follow them. You have to follow the instruction of Krishna or his representative. But you cannot imitate them. Then you will follow. Anusaran, not anukaran. Anukaran means imitation. But anusaran, follow. So what Prahlad Maharaj did, that we have to follow, his example. His example was that in spite of continuous torturing by his father, he never forgot Krishna. This we have to follow. In spite of all kinds of inconveniences and torture by the atheist class of man, we shall never forget Krishna consciousness. There are many examples. That's like Lord Jesus Christ, he was tortured. So he was crucified, but he never agreed that there is no God. So that should be our motto. This is folly. Either you be Christian or be Hindu or be any, but be God conscious. Krishna conscious means God conscious. And in any circumstances, do not forget. That is called saranagati, that is surrender. So, Prahlad Maharaj is protected by Nrisimhadev, and now it is a fact that atheists like Hiranyakashipu, who denied the existence of God, so he was shown God at his last stage of life. Yes. So the atheist will see God, but when he will see, his life is finished. That means death. Atheist will see God in the form of death. And theist, Krishna conscious devotee, will see God 24 hours within his heart. That is the difference. Nobody can avoid death. So atheist will see God. If he denies God, but he will see God in the form of death. That is explained in the Bhagavad Gita. That every moment our things are being taken away by time. But it is not difficult to understand. Just like my age, 74 years, 75, that means 74 years from my whole duration of life is already taken away. Therefore, every one of you should think that every moment, whatever asset you have got, the most valuable asset is the life, duration of life, that is being taken away. That is the law of nature. And the last taking away is death. So Krishna says that mrityu sarva sarvaharam aham. Mrityu, death, takes away everything. Your education, title, MA, PhD, DSc, your bank balance, millions of dollars, your good name, your house, your family, your friends, your country, all taken out. All taken out. So for atheists, this is God. When he will take away everything, he will understand, yes, there is God. Yes. Just like a civil disobedient person, when he is arrested and is put into the bars and given severe punishment, then he understands, yes, there is government. There is government. So government is there. For a nice citizen, government is there, he is taking all advantage offered by the government. And he's obeying the laws of the government, no trouble. But one who says, I don't care for the government, I am free, I shall become naked. Just like that John Lennon. He exposed himself naked, and government stopped immediately. That you cannot do this. So things are going like that. Atheist class of men, they are declaring themselves free, no God, and that is all nonsense. Murha, they have been described as murha, first class food. Namang duskritanam murha pravadante naradhama. Study Bhagavad Gita, everything is there. Those who are naradhama, lowest of the mankind. As the lowest of the mankind is atheist, similarly, the highest of the mankind is Krishna conscious. So try to be the highest kind of mankind. The world is suffering for want of highest kind of mankind. And be exemplary. So you'll learn this lesson in this day of the advent of Lord Nrisimhadev. Chant, please.